I do believe that we are the biggest EV fleet in Wisconsin.
The city of Madison is a leader when it comes to electric vehicles.
We have over 50-something EV sedans in this fleet, not including other pieces of equipment that are electric. And we do have some electric F-150s on order for the park rangers. And then we did actually order 10 Ford Mach-E's for police detective units. When it makes sense, we're pushing every new change of vehicle to an EV.
And large fleets aren't the only ones going electric.
At first, I just assumed that they would be not affordable. And then when I did more research, I saw, there's affordable options that would fit my needs.
So BD Clean took a chance and added 4 EVs to their small fleet.
The Nissan Leafs we use every day. Each crew, on average, probably goes 40, maybe 50 miles a day. And so we're able to go through 2 full shifts before we have to charge again.
And you can fill them up at work rather than, you know, driving around to a gas station.
I've seen a big labor savings from it, just because we can have the cars charged overnight and ready for the next day.
When we're switching over to EVs, we are seeing cost savings on the fuel side and the maintenance side. There's less cost, less labor and materials just to maintain that vehicle.
In an electric vehicle, you've got a motor, a battery, and off you go.
We're a government agency, so we want to do the taxpayers right by making costs lower. We've been working with MG&E for years.
We have what's called an EV fleet analysis. We can actually put a device in an existing vehicle that you're thinking about electrifying.
You can get in-depth data on that vehicle, how far it drives and where it idles and parks. The idea is to learn whether an electric vehicle would be a better fit for the job. MG&E pays for the study and helps fleet managers interpret the results.
This fleet analysis tool kind of says, hey, maybe I should be trying that.
A lot of these EV vehicles would work for a lot of different industries.
I think we're doing right. We're making the environment cleaner. I think the community likes to see it. If we can have cleaner air, quieter environment, less pollution in general, that makes our community safer and happier.